Hello everyone, it's DA here with some quick tips on the New Pirates Project event. This is an event about reconstructing the destroyed Strata Relay. Now, once you log into the game, you will receive a message from the Steel Meridian with a blueprint attached to that message. To construct that item, you will need to acquire an essence from the essence carriers on Earth, Mercury, Saturn, or Ceres. These missions are best done solo. I repeat, they are best done solo, and I'm going to quickly explain to you why. The Goose Strike 3 in this essence carriers has a chance of spawning. It is not guaranteed, and for a lot of times, for a lot of people, I tend to go into excavation missions. Now, they will spawn in few minutes. This is why it is best done solo. Collect the essence from the carriers, extract, and shoot for another 10 to 15 minutes. If the Goose Strike 3 does not spawn after 20 minutes, rinse and repeat. This is at a point where I will say staying for an hour is basically pointless if you can get the Goose Strike 3 to spawn 3 times in a single run. Now, this is of course sometimes, but here is why it is very important to do this solo, because sometimes a lot of the people that you are playing with may not want to leave immediately. So go to the Strata Relay, walk up to the station, and that will also tell you what else you need to do. Now, if you have boosters, this might be a wonderful time to try using them, because it could increase your chances of getting them to drop more items when you collect them. Now, just make sure that you are not wasting time on a single run. Good luck, and may the Unum be with you.